I'd heard rumblings last year about a man in a steel suit flying around Metropolis helping Superman. I didn't think much of it at the time, but now it makes sense. The John Henry Irons I knew always wanted to be a hero, make a difference in the world. He was one of the smartest men I ever met. But he just wouldn't listen. How smart are you? You need to walk away, John.
Where is Darlene?
Walk away, and so does she. Don't make the same mistake he did.
Look for the same plasma explosive I had in my ship when I arrived.
I've located the explosive.
Where?
It's in the Baker Line parking garage. And John, you only have 30 seconds before it detonates.
Hold on, okay?
20 seconds.
I've seen this before. I designed this.
Hold on, wait.
You've sped up the detonation, John.
Okay. I use bio matrix as a kill switch. Is it fingerprints? Fingerprints.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
I'm sorry, darling. I'm so sorry. I should kill you right now.
But you won't.
You don't know me.
I know your family, though. And not just that sister of yours here in Metropolis. But the whole family down in New Orleans. Anything happens to me, they all die. My people are just waiting for the order. I guess I know you better than you think. Which is why you're gonna fly out of here and never come back. Because if I see you or your war suit again, you're gonna find out exactly the kind of man I am.
I know what you are.
Then it shouldn't be a problem. Consider it a favor for an old friend.